Hello guys, today we're gonna make double chocolatey chip cream frappe. First, we take an ice cube in a glass. Then add some milk. Then add chocolate chips. Then add some chocolate sauce. Then drizzle some chocolate sauce and whipped cream in the glass. Add some more chocolate chips. Now add all the blended mixture into a glass and decorate with some whipped cream and chocolate sauce. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching.